My name is Charlie XCX. I'm a musician. My music is pop music, emotional pop music, I think. When I wrote my album, I was falling in and out of love, so all of the songs are about my experience with romance. One of my fears is losing who I am, and I hope that that never happens because I think it's such an awful thing. I regret nothing because I think you should seize every day and take every day as a new day. I'll never forget when I wrote my first song that I actually thought was really cool and really good, and it made me feel awesome, and it was the first song that was on my record. I want to always create. I think that if I didn't create, I'd fall apart, and I wouldn't know what to do with myself. I need to cry sometimes because it makes me feel better, and I love falling in love because it's the best feeling ever.